Looks like Wichita State is just going to attack here and not call a timeout. It's going to be Etienne to make the decision. A logo three.
Oh, my goodness.
There's 1.6 left on the clock.